know that this tower marks the borders of Hell's domain. Her legion fouls the very air. They are Hell's eyes, Skarin, and you must blind them. Pluck them out. I command it. It is as I thought. Even Fellkeep could not stand fast against the Legion. Yet the Swaddling Mountains still give those inside strength and power that even Hell's Legion could not decimate. Some of my followers have survived. I feel their presence. Speak with them, my mortal. Let their wisdom be yours.
Have you been to the Giant's Forge, Skarin?
You have come far. You deserve to know the truth. Your family does not wait for you in Valhalla. You were a foundling, Skarin. The woman you thought of as your mother discovered you in the woods, whilst burying her own stillborn infant. You were a newborn babe, screaming against the elements, nature cradling you. She brought you back and spoke with my...
Shaman Asta tells me that you are on a quest for her.
The lumber mill on the west coast is
Burn the herbs, Skarin. Burn the... Take the herbs and burn them on the door of
Shaman Asta tells me that you were on a quest.
see, my mortal. Hell's Keep. Rises before us. She cowers within its walls, her rotting heart pulsating with desire to see Asgard fall and Midgard under her thrall. That cannot be allowed to happen. It must not. Strike this abomination from my sight, Skarin. End this war.
Fenrir has spoken. I see his mark on you, burning behind your eyes. He has told you how you may defeat Hel, how you must fashion the... We need more dragons, Skarin. You have done well to bring Ari and Kelda to our aid. But the dragon amulet is not yet complete. The third gem, Mjolnir, is imbued with the strength of...
Pass through, Skaran. I may the...
Giants have no place on Asgard. Some have sided with Hell, others refuse to choose a side. They refuse the gods. Their apathy must be powerful, for they alone know the forging secrets for weapons of such power and destruction that can cut through divinity itself. There you will find the means to secure Hell's demise, Skaran. Let no beast stand in your way.
Ugh!